Thursday morning, and dawned a bit brighter than we were expecting with a bit of blue sky. And here we are, the outside of the hotel Gran Paradiso. These gullies to cross where there's been some avalanche activity, so just spreading out for them. So if it does go, we only get one to look for. Or the heads of Kylo. Now if you find yourself falling apart, I'm sure I could still. Great Salt Lake. Following home, we want one. Following home. starting to get light. So, not too bad. Making fairly good progress. Blue skies, deep powder. It's horrendous breakable crust, and we're the first group to make a decision that it's probably not worth going on. And it's going to be horrendous on the route, but maybe nobody else has spotted that yet.